Hi, this is Pariniti Chopra and you're watching me on MissMalini.com. Actually, I have none because whenever I'm not in front of the camera, I prefer not to put any makeup at all because it just gives time for me to breathe and the skin to breathe. But I think drinking water is highly underrated. I think you should drink a lot of water and you won't have to do anything. I wish I had one. I really don't, but normally my day-to-day, I'm normally just in tracks and chappals and ganjis because I just feel so comfortable in them, and I'm more of a comfort person because all the uncomfortable stuff I have to do in front of the camera anyway, all the heels and the dresses, like I'm dressed today. So when I'm not shooting, then it's just comfort, nothing else. I'm a quality person, and if that means spending a little extra to not buy street clothes and buy a particular brand, then yeah, that would mean buying a brand. But I don't wear branded clothes because it is that collection and that summer, fall. I don't even understand all of that. But I like to wear high street bands because they're really my style. They're very cool, chilled, thin materials, bright colors, and they're very good quality. So high street brands I wear a lot, but it's got nothing to do with brand.
Okay.
Recently I got sent a lot of fan mail, which was very flattering, very sweet. But the craziest fan has to be just these people who I meet a lot, but they would constantly take a photo and an autograph every single time, and I remember them by now, and I tell them, didn't you just take a photograph 2 days ago? And it really doesn't matter to them. They will want a photo every single time they see me. Five things that you will find in my bag are my Nivea face wash, the Total Face Cleanup. Then I will have my mobile charger. I will have a lip balm always, and I will always have a lot of perfume because you should always smell good. I'm going to be taking some Twitter questions now. The first one is from Rashmi Jagtap. Rashmi_25 is her Twitter handle. Who is Pariniti's favorite stylist or designer? Like I just answered, I don't have a favorite designer, but I'm a huge fan of Manish Malhotra's work and Masaba's work. But I, in personal life, wear a lot of high street brands. The next one is from Nazia Motiwala. Nazia_Motiwala is her handle. If you could change one thing about any of your characters till date, what would you choose and what would you change? Whatever I am up until now is because of the characters that I've played, so I will change nothing. The next one is from Dhavaj, and the Twitter handle is @ChopraLover. I'm assuming that Chopra is me. That one thing that makes your day brighter. A really good meal. I'm a huge foodie, so if I have really tasty food, I'm happy for hours. Then from Sarah Y, and the Twitter handle is SARS18. Is there any one thing in the movie industry that has taught you that you didn't know before? Something that it has taught me. That I must take care of what I wear all the time, which I never used to do in my personal life. I still try and avoid it, but then I get a lot of flack for it in papers. So the one thing that I've learned is that as an actress, you have to take care of how you look all the time. The last one is from Ashish Rehpade. I hope I said it right. Ashish for you here is the Twitter handle. What do you expect from your fan who wants to meet you once, eager to know the answer so that I can work on it? I think just get me some pizza along, then I'll never forget you throughout your life. My current film that I'm working on, I just finished Manish Sharma's film, which is being made by Yash Raj. And now I'm working with Vindal Matthew. It's called Hasi To Fasi with Sid. I've just shot 2 days as of now, but I'm having a lot of fun. It's a typical rom-com, but I have a really, really edgy character. So it's something very new. I would like to play very different characters in every film. I'm getting to do that now in Hasi To Fasi, and it's very exciting. Karan is producing it, and Anurag, Vikram, Vikas, and Madhu Mantena, Phantom and Dharma together. So they are 5 crazy producers, but really talented directors who are also actors themselves. So it's an amazing team. I just hope the film also comes out well.
जैसे सोनी तेनू कहीं ना।